being a person who likes science fiction and likes to dream, I think artificial intelligence is that part of ICT which allows us to venture into new stuff.
The fact that we take a real-life problem and attempt to find a solution to it. And this is, for me, the most fascinating aspect of artificial intelligence. The Department of Artificial Intelligence brings together the theory and the practice aspect of computer science and information technology.
We tend to focus on some interesting areas such as game development, virtual reality, augmented reality, robotics, and obviously much more.
It's been really fun. It's probably been the best 2 years of education throughout my whole life.
It was challenging, but in a positive way. I've been tasked to do my utmost and extract as much knowledge as I can from the course.
And it's also fun. It's not just based on learning, sitting at a desk or maybe doing assignments.
We believe in giving students this practical approach, this real-life approach.
They can also participate in international events and exchanges. In fact, we have agreements with no less than 10 foreign universities. Apart from that, we also encourage our students to take part in national competitions.
So this is certainly one aspect that the students can look forward to when coming to studying with us.
Since we're quite a small course, we're quite close, even as students, and even with the lecturers, you're kind of not just a number, you're an individual, you have an identity.
There are loads of job opportunities in the field of AI at the moment.
In artificial intelligence, you literally invent your own job.
Now is the time to get into artificial intelligence. The possibilities are limitless at the moment.